course of action and power down the beacon.
You know that's not going to happen.
I have something I want to give you and your people. And I hope it will change your mind.
And what's that?
My life. Picard out.
Orbital defenses neutralized, General.
All ships, target the Abomination's nest.
Ready. And they'll all have warp signatures on my mark.
What is that?
Unknown vessel. Scanning now.
Ignore it. Ready planetary sterilization pattern number 5.
Agnes, now! Now! Now!
General, there are hundreds of them.
Reposition disruptors. Engage them.
Are you all right?
No.
They have activated the beacon.
Resume sterilization targeting pattern. On my command.
They're here. Admiral, you did it.
General, their flagship is hailing us.
Acting Captain Will Riker in command of the USS Zhenghe.
And
it is my duty to inform you that the United Federation of Planets has designated Planet Vulion 4 in the Vite Sector as under the protection of Starfleet, according to the terms of the Treaty of Algeron.
Too late. Our claim to this world takes precedence. Move aside.
Regla.
I have a priority request to open diplomatic negotiations and protection for the inhabitants of Vulion 4.
General or Commodore, whatever you're calling yourself, right now I'm on the bridge of the toughest, fastest, most powerful ship Starfleet has ever put into service. And I've got a fleet of them at my back. We've got our phasers locked on your warp cores.
And nothing would make me happier than you giving me an excuse to kick your treacherous Tau Ciar ass. But instead, I'm going to ask you one time to stand down.
General, your orders.
Retarget weapon systems. Prepare to fight.